happening.
There's West Side Story. And we just passed the Ed Sullivan Theater.
Oh, it's not open yet. They got all that stuff in the
back. And what's that straight ahead on the big boardy up there?
That's John Cena, the wrestler.
Oh.
That's Spider-Man.
And there's Jack Ryan, whatever the hell that is,
on
Prime Video. And there's Wicked to the right. So this is Times Square, huh?
Yeah.
This is it. There's Beetlejuice, where Kirk's kids are going to be going in another week.
Oh, Kirk is coming down?
Yeah, Kirk is coming up, and he's going to go see Elton John.
I'll be at Beetlejuice with the kids.
Oh, you're going to be at Beetlejuice with the kids. Kirk is going to go see Elton John.
In real life, or the play about?
What?
Is it an Elton John concert?
Wicked and Elton John are fiction.
No, because Elton John is fiction?
I mean, wait a minute.
Elton John is live and his concert out in...
So it's his last tour, right?
Yes, and
it's a three-year tour.
Me and them are coming from Baltimore to see it, but the kids aren't going. The kids will be with me. So Kirk got tickets for me to go with them to see Beetlejuice.
Beetlejuice would be interesting brought to stage. I'd be down to see that.
Wicked?
No.
Oh, Beetlejuice. I can't believe it was. That was a movie from like 500 years ago. It was. But I guess anything that was ever on the movie screen is fit to be on Broadway at this point.
Well, I was impressed by the story, how they told that. Like, I didn't know how they were going to do it.
But which one?
The Temptations.
Oh, yeah. That was interesting.
Ain't Too Proud to Beg, was it?
Yeah. I'm always interested in how they stage plays. Interested in how they stage them. Look at all the bright lights.
Oh yeah, because it's
freaking
like
amazing.
Daytime at the night down here. Now you'd have to go to 7th Avenue to cut all the way. I guess we could cut all the way through. We'll turn down 42nd.
Okay, goodbye. Times Square.
Oh no, we're still
and fancy going. Bright things.
We're still going down Times Square.
Nope, still fancy bright.
It's daylight in the night. Are those Newport?
Heineken. Holiday troubles are a part of the tradition. Enjoy them.
You know it's bad because like everything is now skeptical.
Mm-hmm.
Like holiday tradition.
Look at that pigeon landing up
there
at this time of night. You go, pigeon.
Where did he land?
He's right up Heineken here, right over us here on the line.
Some of my favorite bird pictures in New York have been of pigeons. I got a nice Times Square pigeon. He was eating a donut that was in a puddle. The pigeon was eating a donut that was in a puddle. And it had the lights reflecting from Times Square in the background, so the water looked like it was glowing with all these vibrant colors. I was like,
on the screen, you can't really see how bright it is. It's amazing. And things going funny.
Run your thumb from the bottom and run it up.
Oh, you mean to lighten it?
Yeah. You can change the compensation, but then, it'll be washed because it's so bright. I tried to do some painting with light, the long exposures, but you need a neutral density filter just to compensate for the brightness because it's like trying to do it in broad daylight. Now, there's a statue over here by, his name is Wiley, the one who did President Obama's,
Yeah.
He did that statue right there because you know he's done a lot of statues and big portraits. So
one on the horse?
Yeah, that's a black man with braids and like Timberlands. Like, he does a lot of...
Oh, freaking cool.
Normally you see in the South, like, they have those giant... Oh, Lord.
Crossy the streety, people. Car's having a fit.
I'd like to back up. it's funny, as cold as it is out here, people be out here to 40 degrees. You know it's cold when the snowman from Frozen is out here extra bundled up. Like, that scarf isn't part of the outfit. Don't give me no crap, it's cold. This is, so they relegate all the performers now to just a little square right here on this block.
Oh.
So they can't leave it. And if they, you know, they leave it, they have to take their uniforms off. They can't ask for pictures beyond this spot. But they were all up and down this, and it got so ridiculous. They were like, look, we're giving you your own little spot, and then you guys gotta just be confined to that.
Okay, there's the Lion King again, so we're going past our theater.
Yeah, ours is right down the block.
Yeah. 45.
When I left the theater, I came up the street here and got some fries from McDonald's. Look, is that Wicked artwork?
I don't think I've ever been.
I guess this is the other side of the.
Well, there's a teddy bear. There's a RoboCop or something.
A Transformer.
A Transformer.
The Incredible Hulk. Looks incredible.
And I thought I saw somebody from Wicked. Oh, there's Minnie Mouse. But this is what you're talking about, where they're all given an area.
It was on this side. I'm sorry. Well, they might have areas on both sides now. It was at 1.1, but...
And if you look up through the moonroof, there's all that stuff up there.
This is the Viacom building. It used to be where TRL Live was filmed by MTV. And people would be all out here in the middle of the street blocking Times Square. When...
Okay, so I have to come out sometime and hit some more stuff. I know how to do it now.
Wow, did he just do all of that to go that far?
Hard Rock Cafe. Seems like a miracle to drive through the streets here and not hit someone.
Blow me in just a moment, you see a mirror?
Oh, sorry.
Harry Potter.
Oh my god. Yay, I'll be back, Harry.
What's that nest for?
That's where the cursed child is sitting. I have
see the child?
Yeah, there's a child in the nest.
So explain to me this story about this.
I really can't. It's like I said, Harry Potter and the cursed child is, to me, not canon.
Curse the children. That's pretty cool. Is that the Wax Museum?
Oh, Trousseau's?
Yep, Madame Trousseau's. Ripley's Believe It or Not.
Oh, I went there just before we left New York. Scared the crap out of me.
This is Regal with the 4D movies.
40?
Yes, 4D.
Oh, 4D. Oh, I thought you said 14. I was going, they could fit that many theaters in there?
Oh, no. But they have a lot of theaters in that building. But you remember Captain EOS when we went to Disney World?
Mm-hmm.
And it was the moving seats and everything?
Mm-hmm.
They sync movies up to the seats with fans and wind and stuff like that. So you get that whole experience of being in the movie. So, like, movies with, like... flying, spaceships, driving, all kinds of action movies really translate well because you feel like you're...
Oh, you know what? We don't call them 4D. They have another name for them, and I've been to one. I went to see one of the Jurassic Park movies.
Oh, Well, I guess 4D might be Regal's proprietary thing. It's called 4DX.
Well, the one I went to was called something else, and the seats jiggle, and I could see, you could feel everything shaking and pointing up, and then your seat has you pointing down and all that jazz. And it was only one theater in Sacramento that had.